I'm Kyle. I'm one of the jumbo operators slash all-rounders here at the Kidston Hydro Project. Outside of work, I pretty much just live in the ute, do outdoorsy stuff with the missus and kids. I'm always out on the water and basically living out of swag, adventuring Queensland. Here at Kidston, I help out with all the drill and blast projects and all the service work and pretty much wherever I'm needed. Been actually a pretty good project so far. Having half of us be underground miners and half of us be tunnellers, it's sort of diversified the crews a lot. I just love the diversity of the job, not just being on the jumbo, but I still help charge, I still bog, I still jump on a truck. I was surprised when they came up with the idea of how to create a hydro project not using natural water, being able to use two open cut pits. I just love challenging myself and being able to better myself every single day and being able to jump on all the different machinery that I can. At the end of the day, it makes me feel like I've really earned the beer when I get back to my room.